It looked pretty convincing.
What a great play by Gallup, yeah. Jim. Yeah, it really did. And you know what? The defender's in great position as well. It's a great football play. And we can see that the right foot is there when possession was made. Left foot firmly down. Just a great football play.
I don't see how you overturn that unless this ball were to...
At full possession.
I mean, he just runs fast down the field and does an incredible job contorting his body and keeping his feet in.
Made two tremendous plays, catches back to back by Michael Gallup.
It's amazing, the nondescript play to Amari Cooper on second down coming out of your own end zone gave you the opportunity to get in this position right here. It's why every little play, just doing the correct thing, gives you an opportunity to win. What a catch.
Just 3 seconds remaining. The score is 34-34. It's going to be, in all likelihood, a 34-yard field goal attempt.
You got to give Andy Dalton credit coming in. Not easy. Don't get all the reps. Come in. Take your team down. But that's why you get a veteran. You talked about it earlier. He's been around. He's played a long time. Took his team to six times.
Yep.
In the playoffs.
Thrown for 111 yards. And a little more than a quarter of action.
After review, the ruling on the field stands as called. It was a catch. First down. Dallas has taken the second team timeout.
What a devastating... I mean, the Giants played an outstanding football game. And really, the Cowboys did a lot of great things. And they're going to come out with the win. I think both teams deserve to win. Is that how it's going to end up, Jim?
It's for first place here for the Cowboys at 2-3 if the kick is good. And the Giants would slump to 0-5, even though they put up the by far their best effort of the season. Cowboys' only win came on a last play field goal against Atlanta. And now, Zerline for a second Cowboy victory. Wins it 37-34. No doubt they'll all be saying afterwards, a win for Dak.
Absolutely. Hearts and prayers are with you, buddy. Give me a shout. Is there some wind off the right?